And also breaking this morning, a man dies after he was shot and then got into a car crash. It happened in South Deering near 106th and Hoxie around 1 this morning. Chicago police and fire crews found the victim unresponsive in his car after he hit two parked vehicles. They also say he'd been shot in the chest. The man was taken to UFC Hospital where he later died.